You know, deployment really isn't a big deal. It's not any more dangerous than a spin-up. It's just a longer trip.
I know what I signed up for. Me worrying isn't going to make it any easier for you.
This is usually a much more difficult conversation. Thank you. It gives me one less thing to worry about.
Well, what else are you worried about?
I need to give Lindell an answer about State 21. I don't have one yet.
What, you mean you haven't instantly made a life-altering decision?
Point and shoot is about as life-altering as I'm used to.
Okay. Well, then let's pro-con it. Pro, you're set to become admiral. Con?
Well, I get pulled from the field and I have to leave Bravo.
And end up where?
Rhode Island for basic officer training first, and then over 3 years I'd be commissioned to ensign. I have to do some more officer training.
But if you imagine yourself on a bigger stage, why is being pulled from the field a con?
Well, a few months ago, I told my dad that I love being a team guy more than anything in the world. I meant it. You know, I'm not sure that I'm ready to stop door kicking permanently.
So wait.
Program's got an age limit, so if I want to point the spear rather than be the tip of it, then it's now or never.